General Gaius, you asked for me?
Your report, Commander.
Our scouts believe he is alive, General, but is...
Curious. How so?
He ventured into the Suramon Caverns and saved a village of natives. As I understand it, his...
No. Cassius would never. Keep me informed. When did you grow a heart, my friend?
Are you here to help me? Let me guess, you're Corbin?
I had to hide in here with all those...
Well, they're all gone, so you should...
I'm okay, I think. I know how to get home by myself. I come here lots, but...
You'd better go while it's...
I still need to get Mr. Gianni's laundry. I dropped it down there, and I don't...
No, Corbin, you go home.
Oh, wow, thanks. Here, take this.
A white resonance gem. That should come in handy.
Seriously? We're going after that jerk's laundry? We're going...
I wouldn't want Gianni blaming that poor kid for what's happened. Well, here's where Corbin drops the bag.
Do mine eyes deceive me, or did it?
Fidget.
Nothing, nothing. I'm just saying. Wouldn't it be a shame?
You are positively evil, Fidget. But...
Boo! Boo, I...
Those monsters really tore the place apart. Hey, Fidget, can you use that sixth sense of yours to find Gian's watch?
Yeah, actually.
I'll have to get back to you on that, Fidget.
Well, I don't believe it!
Augustin? Oh, what?
Why, I'm heeding the call of grand adventure!
Actually, Cora asked me to show her the way to some old man.
The sorrowing man.
Right, that's it! Never was straight with...
Did she say why she wanted to come here?
Nope. Just asked me to show her the way. Soon as she wandered into the meadow, this...
Well, looks like we're not getting up these mountains, then. You see?
She may not look it, but she's a...
Right. Well, we'd better go look for her. This meadow isn't safe. I've gusted.
Way ahead of you, mate. I wait around better than...